I've been running out of steam.
I'm Gabe Lee, and this is my Opry debut.
Four tires and not enough gasoline. Man, I'm dusty. But I got a longer way to go. Won't you send out an angel on patrol to save my soul? Oh, to save my soul.
I grew up in Nashville to music-loving parents, raised in church music, raised in a love and respect for the history and the heritage of country music in Nashville. You know, Nashville has a lifeblood of music, country and beyond.
Pretty cool, man. This is wild.
It's gonna be great.
A lot of my upbringing in music was rooted in gospel, bluegrass, and then a lot of classical music. My mom's a pianist, so I was playing piano from a young age, ended up joining all the bands I could growing up. Went to music school at Belmont University, and then ended up sort of taking music outside of the classroom. And ultimately, when I moved back to Nashville, of course, I just, you know, first thing was get a bar job and get right back into the music scene. I have a great team around me, and they've opened up a lot of doors. And when you have folks that are helping you open up doors, it's up to you to step through them in a certain way. So we have approached the music business in Nashville with a lot of respect, understanding that a lot of folks have come before us, and a lot of folks have created the tradition that we're trying to uphold, but also trying to break into. A lot of new artists out there right now who envision, you know, the Opry as a way to essentially, you know, make their mark on country music. But it's so much more, I think, because just because you make it to the Super Bowl doesn't mean you're going to go back next year. My folks are from Taiwan, which is a little island in the Pacific, and it definitely is an island time kind of place. But I think there's a lot of perseverance and dedication and hard work. My grandparents were, you know, just restaurateurs, working class. And then on my mom's side, there were some musicians. So if I was to say it came from anywhere, probably my grandfather. My mom was a pianist growing up. She was a piano teacher in Taiwan. When she moved to Nashville, she was tutoring, giving piano lessons on the side, that kind of thing. And she plays in the church. And that's also part of my heritage as well.
When someone gets to perform in that circle for the very first time, I think it's a little extra special, and you're all going to be a part of that now. Making his Grand Ole Opry debut, that is Gabe Lee.
If I have any advice to folks who have a similar background to me approaching a career in Nashville and in country music, you know, I would say it's a good time to be unique. Country music is writing the same song over and over again, you know, and there's something beautiful about that. But if you have different stories to tell, I think it gives more integrity to the genre, and I think it gives more foundation to future songwriters and storytellers.
When you're grown up on the winding streets in Nashville, Tennessee, well, you're bound by blood, you know them all by name.
I'm playing two songs tonight for my Opry debut. Rusty is about leaving home and coming back again. And I wrote it at a time where I was looking and searching for distance in my life, searching for distance from the things that I was familiar with, because I think we all need that at some point. So it was a healthy, you know, distance. And the way I introduced that song from time to time is that sometimes you have to leave home to appreciate where you come from. You need to reapproach it with a stranger's eyes to see the beauty behind it.
I've been running out of steam. Too many miles on these four tires and not enough gasoline. Man, I'm busting, but I got a long way to go. Won't you send out an angel on patrol to save my soul?
My team and I, we work in a small record label. You know, we have limited resources in a sense that we're always working within our means. You know, we don't have millions of dollars to shell out. It's an independent mom and pop record label. And for us to be on a stage that is acknowledged by the world, even if just for a night, is monumental.
Thank you so much, folks. That is Rusty.
That is Gabe Lee, everybody. Grand Ole Opry debut on a Sunday night in Music City.